I think it's correct to say that we have all had enough of the virus, but being fed up and wanting to rush to normality is not going to help. We need to do what we can and act now to come together and fight the virus. The virus has affected us all. For me, it is the unrelenting hospital admission, the impact it's had on staff delivering care to patients who were scared and feeling alone, not knowing if they will live or die. After all, many have unexpectedly lost their lives. These are someone's grandmother, father's mother, daughter. It is important that we do everything we can to stop the spread of the virus and work together to keep our friends, family and residents safe. And remember, it's going to take all of us to get rid of this virus. Please play your part. I hope you will.